Well, I'm getting ready to put the radiator and the hoses and everything in the fluid-wise into my car. Almost ready for test drive time. I'm going to tell you guys right now, here's a perfect example why, no matter what class you're running, always wrap your radiator hoses in duct tape. This is a super cheap thing to do, super easy, and it can also buy you a couple extra minutes before your hose explodes and you lose your water. Now, hoses can break for different reasons. One reason is they can have a weak spot already in the rubber, and as the heat expands, you get a bulge, just like car tires sometimes do. You get a bulge in the hose, then all of a sudden it'll burst. By having several layers of duct tape pinched tight around that, it's going to slow that bulge down. It has to rip through the duct tape as well. That'll also buy you a little bit of time. Also, a really big important factor is if you have several layers of duct tape and this thing gets up against something hot or something moving, that's more layers of material it has to melt through or cut through until it finally breaks your hose. Here's the hose off of a previous Derby car of mine. I can't remember which car it was off of, but this is one you can see I had wrapped in duct tape. And if you look right here, it actually got up to something and it was rubbing. I think this one was rubbing against a belt on the car. And the belt had started eating through the hose and actually ate through all of the duct tape. And it just started touching the rubber. And I'm guessing either the car broke or the Derby ended by that time. So because of this duct tape, it may have actually saved my hose from blowing. This hose is, I don't know, it might not be usable no more. Now it has that gash cut into it. I'll probably get rid of it. But always wrap your hoses in duct tape. So these are the factory hoses that came with this car. I pulled them off, wrapped them in duct tape, about to get some hose clamps and put them back on. I have my AC condenser now on the car. It's in place, wired in, 9 wires, so it's gonna fall out. Next, I'm gonna be putting on my hoses and getting the radiator, which is sitting right over there, right here into place.